Cool blood's a good base for stuff. Come on, I need one more Gravier. Oh, there he is. And I gained another level already. Now I see the- I saw the Gravier over there. We'll just run over and get him. Because I have no fucking idea where cockatrices are. But I have an idea of a possibility where they may be. Boom. All right, great. Okay. Do I have a cockatrice bestiary entry? That's a good question. I probably do, but I don't remember if I do. I don't. Do I need one? Okay. And it's definitely alphabetical. Yes, it is. Fuck. Okay. 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 Oh, it was right fucking there. Cockatrice feather. That's what I need. It was... literally up here. How do I alphabetize them? Because that's not correct. Anyway, we're looking for Sultan! There he is.
You bring trouble.
I detest this weather.
Zoltan!
Yes?
I've played a few professionals.
Woohoo!
They weren't so tough.
You can now play for really big coin. True sharps are hard to find, but games with them become legendary.
Can't see a thing.
All right, so is that going to be done? All right.
How sad when it rains.
Why should I pay? I'm just going to go to Kalkstein. Actually, I'm gonna find the dentist first. See if he wants his Flutterfang before I sell it to Kalkstein.
Interested in Flutterfangs?
Fledders. They have channels for sucking blood. 100 orans.
Deal.
A cursed wither.
Woo! Sad when it rains.
Fuck yeah.
I get sad when it rains.
Excellent. Alright. Now let's go to Kalkstein's. I'm lost. I went the wrong way. As I usually do. I have one idea about where to find cockatrices. Otherwise, they're gonna be on the other side of the, are gonna be on the other side of the barred areas. Kalkstein.
Yes?
I wonder if they might be in the cave. I know I said that this was the last time we were gonna be in the swamp, but alas. I do have my sword out because I'm pretty sure I run faster with it out, but otherwise, I don't have time for you. Why do so many people drown in the damn swamp? Like, a lot of people drown in the swamp to become drowners. Do I still have cat? I don't still have cat. Eh, I'll drink some cat. Where did my cat go? Cat. I'll grab the mushrooms while I'm here as well. Is that the way out? That's the way out. I was right! There's four of them. Good group style. Excellent. Got two feathers. Oh, hello. There you are. Oh, I think they need fast style. Ah, they do. Need one more cockatrice. I wonder if he'll take beast fangs. The dentist, that is. I wonder if the dentist will take beast fangs. There's a cockatrice. There's a couple cockatrices. So many, like, wolf remains in here. I mean, we may as well kill all these cockatrices. Because, I mean, like, we'll turn in the contract. We'll turn in the contract and then we'll have some stuff for our own potions. New. I am glad that worked out. Because if we had just run out here for nothing and it was still just wolves in this cave, I would have been a little mad at myself for it. Take all the mushrooms, because mushrooms are good for potions. Oh, and there's a mutilated corpse as well. Take that shit. Yeah. Unless I already gave him beast fangs. Where are they coming from? Can I see all the phases? Ha! Beast teeth. The beast's teeth. Okay, so I haven't given him, like, wolf teeth. So, yeah, I'll hang on to one, see if he wants it. Is there a path down that way? Yeah, there is. But it's closed in. Unless, can I... Alright, let's run back to Kalkstein because I do have other shit that I can sell for him. I wish I would stop putting it on world. And now, that's all the contracts complete, right? Yeah, great. So let's go turn those in. God, I feel so fucking accomplished. Oh gosh. That thing got a little closer than I would have liked him to. Luckily the Kikimoras tend to, attack the drowners and bloodsweegers, so you know, I'm okay with just kind of leaving them there if there's multiple, because they'll just kill each other. Ooh! Ow. You actually got me. Thank you. There's the tower. Fantastic. Kalkstein.
Yet?
Sell all my wolf pelts to you. Oh wait, the fangs are staying in here. As is the liver. Okay, then, never mind. That's great. Go to Kalkstein's because I want to stay in the temple quarter for a moment. Just long enough to find the dentist. He shouldn't be that hard to find. Yep, there he is.
It'll rain through tomorrow. How can I...
Take care.
Until you get...
Guess you don't want it. That's fine. Alright, so... Let's track him. Okay, so he is in the other side of the city. Who do you guys think the werewolf is? Do you think he's like a new person or like an NPC that we've been talking to this whole time?
A witcher, hide your women.
Quite the dangerous one bearing weapons on your back.
That's what happens when I speculate.